Good morning, guys. What's going on? We just finished packing. It's race morning and the trunk is packed. We are ready to go. Kim is ready to go. We just said our goodbyes to mom. Got your sunglasses?
Yeah.
They're in the car. So this is how it looks so far. We're gonna head over to pick up Jay. Bike's right in here. It's a little packed, but we can fix this up a little bit later. Jay is a small guy, so it's getting exciting, folks. Getting exciting. All right, it's gonna take us probably a good hour or so to get up to Markham, and then head from there. Hopefully, we get to Tremblant before packet closes, race packet pickup closes, and unload, get in, and settle for the night, cook dinner, and all that fun stuff. So, see you on the road, all right? Yo, we have made it to Jay's place. We just repack, but we're ready. This used to be the sacred grounds where everyone will congregate in the morning, but now it's only us two. Only us two from a group of 10 to like two. So,
welcome back.
Beautiful jacket.
One day. In a few days, you can buy one too. Only $200.
Jay's favorite.
There you go, Kim.
Jay's,
You're not allowed to touch it yet.
The one day Jay gets to wear it.
Oh, yo, I sit in the back. No.
She's smaller. She'll fit. All right.
I gotta do work, so.
We are off.
Yeah, I'll
see you in Tremblant.
Big Max.
Of course you gotta get extra good
A large.
Is that us? Nope.
Take care
good
of you guys. Sure. Yeah, take care of you guys. Thank you to McDonald's.
Big Mac.
$3 Big Macs.
Welcome, guys. Welcome back. We are in Tremblant. We made it. They got a beautiful Jay, Kim.
Hey, what up?
This is our suite. Beautiful suite. Unfortunately, we didn't get our kits. But 10 a.m.
So Kim will
soon to be.
She's not allowed to touch this kind of jacket until she finishes one of these. So,
yep.
You know,
not allowed.
Like, this is a retro jacket.
This is retro Lake Placid. So she will not.
The last time I wore this was in 2010.
So this is our room. I'll do a quick room tour. Just pardon the mess that we made. But this is the living quarters. Jay's bed's right here.
Yep.
The best part of it is that we look out onto the run course. So we'll be like here. There's the finishing, the expo right there. The expo somewhere there, if you can see. We can get out.
Yeah.
It's okay.
We recommend. Oh.
Locking the door. But yeah, this is
welcome.
Is where we are.
Welcome.
Oh man, the giant Iron Man logo sign's right there. But yeah, this is our suite. For 4 days, here's our beautiful TV here, and this is the room, two queen size room. My sister and myself there, and then we walk into the washroom, which is pretty decent, not too bad. You know, you got your beautiful toilet, shower for champions, and the sink, and so. That's pretty much it. This is our place. Not sure if anyone else is out here, but we'll find out soon. So tomorrow we'll be up early. Gonna head out, get a swim, and then grab our kits. The guy said it was 10 o'clock that it opened, so we gotta get there early. And then 11 o'clock, short PR endurance meetup right out at Starbucks, which is just around the corner from here. 20-minute run with Roger and the team. Plus, JJ is going to do run a half a marathon tomorrow. So,
all invited,
as usual, all invited.
No one
shows up to the all invited parties. But that's it. That's pretty much for our.
No, we're going here.
Where are we going?
Forget the race?
Yes. So yeah, those are the free gondola passes, so we can go up.
Oh, nice.
So you can do that.
How many are there?
There's four.
Oh, sweet.
Or three, I don't know.
Okay. Just whenever you guys want to go.
There's four.
Yeah, whenever.
And so we're just going to unpack a bit. I'll cook dinner. I'll get dinner ready.
Yes, yeah. There's that money already.
Dang,
three
son.
The devices are on it already.
What?
Wait,
just kidding,
too. Where's Spencer? It's
the room number? I think it's the room number.
It's your last name and room number.
Yep. Damn, Jay is good.
How do you know? What?
I'm already on it, man.
He's experienced hacker.
Yeah, I'm on it.
But here's the kitchen. I hope we have you.
A little bit.
Oh, there's some utensils. Shut up. Shut your asses. Shut your asses. Oh, there's some pepper, some salt. Perfect. I hear you guys. I'm here still.
Where's my treat bag for Hong? For this is special treat.
The ramen?
Yeah.
Oh, this is what finishers eat. Shin Black.
I need the sodium.
The sodium content?
Only 920. It's low.
Oh, damn.
And lots of carbs.
Oh, thank you. You're so gracious, God. The best God ever. Sherpa. The best Sherpa ever.
I'm trying to go after the...
All right, stupid camera overheated and stopped. But we're done. We're probably just going to head out maybe a little bit later. Are you guys going swimming? Is it too late to go swimming?
At 6.
Oh, it closes at 6. We can't go swim. So we'll probably just go bum around. We'll go bum around the village. And that's it for today, guys. Stay tuned for tomorrow. Stay tuned for the weekend, because this is the last time you see me. No. All right.
This is all in French. I don't understand.
Bye, guys.
Just go. There's an English tab.
See you all.
Okay, I think I'm connected.
Yeah.
This way.
Right.
You can't get lost here. It's too. Everything's too small.
Yep. All right. Oh. Oh.
Injuries.
All right, buddy.
So, man.
It's coming back. It's all coming back, isn't it?
That's right. Yeah. So, I have a retro shirt on too.
Cervell Ironman Lake Placid.
Look, Markham Try. That's right.
He's reliving. Jay's coming back. We're going to go sign up. We're going
to
sign him up. Gonna sign Jay up for another Ironman. Gonna run through here. Then you run down the finish line. The memories. We're heading down to the expo, see if it's open. And so these guys can spend their hard-earned cash on these.
Right here, Starbucks.
Starbucks?
Where I spend my cash.
Tomorrow we'll be here. We'll be here tomorrow, but. So yeah, look at that. Everything's closed. Come back tomorrow. They can take your hard-earned money.
But you can just hang out here and take. Team sport team, they got their own, like,
I know,
freaking posters.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll replace them with you and me and my sister.
You know, things need to really step it up. What's the name, Roger? PR Jersey, you need to get you on here.
I think I'm right here somewhere.
Sweet.
Yeah,
sweet.
Look at that backdrop.
It's very pretty.
Just gave me you chills, AJ. Gave
I'm
me you
getting,
chills. You're getting the chilies. Yeah, that's okay.
Your eyes are closed. Your eyes are closed.
That's why you wear sunglasses.
Oops.
Let's walk down here.
You are an iron.
That's
man.
It.
Okay, hurry.
Yes, tie his hair.
Just before Sunday, right?
Sunday preparation.
Hi.
Just ride up and down this
line. I know all day long.
That good. Just do all the portrait photos.
Well, it's time to get off.
No, I don't want to get off.
Well, then we can get off and go back down. Oh, what's it? Uh-oh, hold on. Woo! We can take the gondola up again and then go and take the gondola.
Yeah, more there. Kicks, man. More kicks. I'm all about that, Kim. Don't you know that shit? I'm the picture. Well, all I do is pics.
How are you feeling?
This is the super. I'm not racing. You're the one who's racing.
It hasn't sunk in yet.
It hasn't sunk in yet? Well, Fummy wants in. But that's pretty much our day.
Does Kim want in?
Oh, okay.
Kim, we can wait a bit and then
we got 3 days worth of gang photos here.
Yeah, but today's the day where it's the least busiest,
yeah. So we just ran into Brenda and Jeff down further down eating ice cream, having something. But yeah, pretty good vibe. Jason's back in.
I'm all in. He's all in. 2020.
I'm gonna get ready. Jason, right. You just get the M.
Yep. Big square.
Sister's gonna go climb up. She's climbing up to the M. So yeah, this is it. You can see. Pretty cool vibe. And we're just gonna take some more pictures and head back to room and cook dinner. Maybe Roger will come by, I don't know, who knows, but whatever. And then that's it. Then tomorrow, we got early morning, grab our kits, and then head out to the team run, meet up with the team, and get some running, get some swimming in, and just veg, get some more veg in, and then that's it. And then rest up, and then tomorrow's Friday, and then Saturday, the same thing. You know, check out the expo. Expo's down there. And just rest. And then Sunday is the big day. Big day. So, that's it for now. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye-bye.
Whoa.
Oh, you're so heavy. You're so heavy. And DJ's, all those Big Macs. All right, see ya.
See ya.
Bye. Oh, man.
That's all I want.
Get more pics. Oh, if you want yoga posts, let me go do it. Now I get ready.